Welcome to my channel, guys. In today's video, I'm going to tell you about the best face packs available right now in India. Now, these are not just any random face packs that I have chosen just to make a video, but these are very carefully selected by me, though I own lot many more face packs, but I thought to give you only the best. So these four face packs are some of my best tried and tested face packs. You can trust on these face packs blindly, and towards the end I'm also going to share a hidden gem of a face pack which you would have seen somewhere in the past, but you have not got the time, or you are skeptical about giving this a try. Do keep on watching the video till the very end. And if you're new here, my name is Bridget. On this channel, you will only see my brutally honest review of any of the skincare product that I have used. So if you are interested to see honest review of any products, do let me know in the comment section below. And without any further delay, let's just start the video. Now, the very first face pack I have for you guys is one of my all-time favorite face masks. And this face mask does not only make your skin more brightened and gives you a smooth skin, but it kind of lifts off the tan on your face. And if you continuously use this for a month, you will see that your pigmentation also fading away. If you have any acne marks, etc., it works brilliantly on those as well. And price wise, it's a steal, guys. I am talking about Biotique's Biofruit face pack. This is how it looks like. Color wise, it's pink, and texture wise, it's exactly like Multani Mitti. And no price for guessing, one of the main ingredients of this face pack is Multani Mitti, along with tomato juice and pineapple juice. Now, the fragrance is a little bit muddy, but it's not too overpowering. So if you are sensitive skin, or if you are extra sensitive skin, you can definitely give it a try. And post application, the face pack takes around 8 to 10 minutes to dry down, and after that you can wash it with plain water. No need to use any face scrub or face wash after using this. And from the very first use, I promise you that you will see your skin becoming more brighter. As it's written over here, it's for whitening and depigmentation purpose. So if you are on a budget, or even if you are not on a budget but you believe in good quality face pack, then this is something that you can blindly buy. Now, at number two, this one is from one of my favorite skincare brands. And this face pack is something that you can use as a scrub, as an Upton, as a face pack. And though it is not from drugstore category, but you can certainly buy this and use it on your whole body, on all your face, and you can instantly see your skin becoming more clearer and more smoother. I am talking about Forest Essentials Facial Upton Narangi and Nag Kesar. This is how it looks like. It's very coarse, but the granules are not very harsh. It's in powder form. And to make a paste, you can use rose water, you can use your favorite facial mist, you can use curd or raw milk. I personally prefer using it with curd, and it instantly lifts off all the tan. It instantly makes my skin become more brighter and more smoother. It takes 5 to 10 minutes to dry. It will not dry completely, but after 5 to 10 minutes you can just gently scrub off the face pack, and it will instantly make your skin become more brighter, more smoother, and it will even help in depigmentation. If you are sensitive skin, then this is one of the best bets available in the market right now for you. And don't worry about its cost. It will last you easily for 3 to 4 months if you use it once in a week religiously. Now the main ingredients of this face upturn cum face packs are narangi and nagkesar. Narangi, as we all know, is excellent form of vitamin C. So if you are looking for something that will last you a long time yet gives you luxurious feel and gives you results as well, then don't think much. This is one of the best top selling items of Forest Essentials if you have the budget, if you have the willingness to go for it. Now my third face pack has a very different texture, a texture that you would not have seen by now in any of the face packs. The texture is very milky, very creamy, like literally like malai, and when you apply this face pack it does not dry out, but after washing your face it will make your skin feel as if you are touching a baby skin. Your skin becomes so smooth, so soft that you feel like touching it again and again. I'm talking about Biotique Milk Protein face pack. It looks exactly like a white cream, like malai. Even when you apply this face pack, no matter for how long you keep it on your face, will never dry you out, will never dry out. And this is perfect for dry skin, extra dry skin, sensitive skin people, normal skin people. But if you are oily skin, extra oily skin, then you can certainly avoid this. This face pack again is great, but to set the expectations right, this will not give you any brightening or whitening effect. This face pack is meant to give you a very soft, smooth skin. If you are looking for something which will give you brightening effect, this is not for you. In a week, I like to use Biotique Biofruit, and on alternate days whenever I feel like I need to make my skin feel a little smooth or it's getting dried, I use this Milk Protein face pack. Now talking about the skin type, my skin is normal to combination skin around my T-zone area. So both the face pack works brilliantly for me. Talking about the last face pack on the list. Now this face pack is such a miraculous face pack, guys, is that you would have seen, as I told you earlier, somewhere, or you would have read about it, but you haven't bought it yet. I was skeptical too because of the poor marketing. But when I bought it and when I started using it, guys, trust me, it completely lifts off all my tan, makes my skin feel smooth and makes it brighter like nothing else. I am talking about Nature's Lacto Tan Clear face pack. This is how it looks like. Consistency wise, again, is somewhat similar to the Biotique Milk Protein one, little creamy texture. If you are skeptical about this face pack, trust me, you will not regret buying this. If you are normal skin, oily skin, dry skin, combination skin, go for it without thinking much. And if you are sensitive to extra sensitive skin, stay away from this, because this doesn't have any herbal or Ayurvedic ingredients in it. It's completely made of chemicals, hence it gives you faster result right from the first application. You will see your tan getting lifted and your face becoming more brighter. However, you have to apply this once in a week to see greater result. Upon application, it does give little bit of a tingling sensation, but that's very, very mild. You can avoid it. It's just lifting off your tan. So guys, with this we have come to an end. If you like the video, do hit on the like button and do not forget to subscribe to my channel, because I work really hard to share my brutally honest review of any of the skincare product so that you guys don't waste money. And subscribing is for free, so please subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you in my next video. And if you haven't seen my other videos, such as Pixie Glow Tonic review and Neutrogena Rapid Wrinkle review, etc., etc., make sure that you go to my channel and see all the videos that I have created for you all. I'll see you in my next video. Much love to you all. Do take care of yourself and your people. Bye for now.